What's your name?
Bob Koenecke is my last name.
Okay, and this is a thrashing machine?
Yeah, this is a Belle City threshing machine, 1915. And this is an all-wooden frame machine. One of the last ones left around or built in Racine, Wisconsin. I bought it from the original owner's son. His dad purchased it brand new in 1915. It was hauled by rail to Trever, Wisconsin, unloaded with a team of horses and taken to the farm. It was last used in 1959, and I purchased it in 1998. And the man that I bought it from was 84 years old at the time. And 2 weeks after I bought it from him, he died. But I was after him for over 20 years trying to buy it from him, and he finally sold it to me. But I had to buy the grain binder also, which is a 7-foot ground drive, horse-drawn grain binder. But this machine is used for separating straw from the oats. And you can thresh wheat with it too. They would bring the shocks of grain in, pitch them into the machine, and this would separate the oats from the straw. The oats would come out on a hopper up on the top. There's a scale up here that actually weighs it, and it counts bushels. And then the straw would go through the machine, and it would blow out through that tube over there onto a big pile. Or they would poke that tube up into the barn and blow the straw up into the barn. So basically, that's what it's used for.